Time for our Rethinking Retirement segment. We're talking once again with Marvin Mitchell, founder and president of Compass Retirement Solutions. Marvin, we're talking about returning your savings into income, how we can do that, how we can protect that. And you have something about the 4% rule, is that right?
Yeah, there's so many different strategies, and I'm not a fan of them all. I just wanted to tell you what they are and maybe even dispel a couple. So the most popular one is the 4% rule that says, well, if I retire, it doesn't really matter what the market does. As long as I'm not taking out more than 4% of my portfolio, I should be okay. Now, theoretically, that sounds great, because if you do the math on that, that should last you 20, 25, 30 years. Problem with that is it doesn't necessarily take a look at market conditions. Mm-hmm. So if the market loses 30% and you're too aggressive and you're taking out 4% from your portfolio, now you're compounding your loss. Now, if the market's going up, then great. You're going to make more than you actually take out. But if it's going down, it's called the sequence of return. If it's going down and you're pulling that money out, it can put you into a dangerous spot. Another approach is called the bucket approach. The bucket approach is when you essentially say, well, I'm going to sit my five-year money in this bucket. I'm going to sit 10-year money in this bucket and even longer-term money in this bucket. And there's nothing wrong with that. That actually does work. A lot of people don't do it correctly, but if you do it correctly, it does work, especially if you are very conservative with some of your middle term or so money, but you have to make sure that you do it the right way. And then the third strategy is called an annuity, right? So when you purchase an annuity, what that can actually do for you is give you lifetime guaranteed income, where it really doesn't matter what the market does, because if you get to zero, let's say the annuity company is paying you out guaranteed income and you get to zero, well, they have to continue to pay you anyway for the rest of your life. And if you're married and you choose a joint option, it can be over the rest of your life and a spouse's life. Mm-hmm. And there are stipulations in some of them that actually allows that income to increase over time via inflation guaranteed as well. So that's one of the things that that we take a look at. What's the best approach for you? We don't know. We have to look at your overall situation. But the first step can be you reading my book and requesting my book, Retire Early. And in order to get that book, where we're going to talk about multiple income strategies, you can visit RethinkingRetirement.net. That's RethinkingRetirement.net. In fact, you can request our entire Peace of Mind Retirement Toolkit.
Mm-hmm. That's great information when it comes to time to transition from savings to income. All right, that's Marvin Mitchell. Thanks so much for being with us, Marvin.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. I'm Dan Gray.
Absolutely.